taking over Oscorp, huh, Alistair? It sure is some determination. Shame it's used to such destructive ends. We have to find Connors before Alistair does something stupid, like killing him. It's not already done.
The world doesn't need an antidote against evil, Connors. It needs a weapon. This nanobot serum is my greatest breakthrough. A new era of nanotechnology begins today. It will change everything. My legacy will be eternal. And I want you, Connors, to see it all unfold.
The serum did more than take your legs. You've lost your mind, Smythe!
Don't apologize. My mind has never been clearer. I have a responsibility.
Why did you want to use a poison on innocent people? If you just let...
Don't speak to me like I'm an idiot, Connors. I know your plan. By presenting a solution to the problem you created, you're welcome back to Oscorp like the prodigal son. No. My work will shape the future, not yours. I will save the city.
I could probably get access to the elevator and reach Connors through here. As long as there's movement in there, the assembly line's locked. Away you go. Shut down these mechanical arms. They don't look like they know how to give a good massage.
Scanning for raw species.
I can stop them. Smash those electric generators. I got the drop on you. Those mechanical arms need to be shut down. As long as there's movement in there, the assembly line's locked. Transfer. Gotta shut down these mechanical arms. They don't look like they know how to give a good massage. Smash those electric generators. Stop this steam. For a second at least. Smythe's got his spies out in full force.
All species accounted for.
Giant fan. Let's find out. Get out of here! Power tools for one day.
Searching.
of my way, buddy. Trojan horse. The longer it takes to find you, Dr. Smythe, the more fun it's gonna be taking you down.
Alistair, I have no doubt that your work is important, that one day it will revolutionize the world. But not this way!
I am destroying monsters that threaten to annihilate the city. What is more pure than good against evil?
Think of Einstein. Think of Oppenheimer. They unlocked the secrets of the atom to save the world, not destroy it. Their work was corrupted by others, but you have a choice.
And you had a choice as well. You chose evil. You are either with us or against us, Doctor.
Don't make the mistake I made. You have to know there's only one way this will end. Alistair, the serum you injected yourself with wasn't ready. You still have the cross-species virus inside of you. I can help you.
And who will help?
Cheerleaders and playing WoW. Instead, I'm about to get killed in a robot factory.
Do you think Spider-Man will come to your rescue?
I hope he does.
It's too bad he isn't here to share this moment with us.
This moment?
Our trial run. It was your failure to test your sample that led to such unfortunate events. I will not make the same mistake. Funny. I feel them sometimes. As if they still were. But they don't.
You've lost it. You belong in a nut house, Alistair!
I'm sure you can recommend a few. Cool off a bit as I prepare the nanobot serum. Think about what you've done.
Like I'm always breaking you out of places.
Peter, you shouldn't have come.
Sorry I'm late. Robots, rush hour traffic, you know. You're going down! Oh, that's gotta hurt!
capacity to explode, and these generators seem to be hard to crack, so...
Behind. Smythe is doing this because of me!
So, here we all are. What a meeting of the minds.
Four species detected.
Go! Get to your old lab! Bad memories or not, you have to go!
You mind if I borrow these, Spider-Man? Connors is right. You shouldn't have come. But I knew you. What would people say if Spider-Man couldn't save his friends? We'll find out soon enough.
I'll give you one last chance, Smythe. Stop all this, or...
Or what? Connors did his part. And now, you will do yours. And in time, this will all come to an end.
What are you talking about?
I had no real interest in Connors. I wanted the bigger fish. But let's not spoil the surprise. Soon Oscorp will regret turning their back on me.
It's gonna be hard getting your job back. Unless Oscorp has a work from prison program.
Well, once I save the world from the threat of the cross species, it won't matter what people think of me. My nanobots are the future.
You're still infected, Smythe.
And I don't have much time, do I? And now, my guinea pig, just relax. I won't unleash this on the world without testing it first. I'm not crazy. Would you like your tombstone to read? Spider-Man or Peter Parker? Wakey, wakey, Spider-Man. What's the matter? Can't handle a few million poisonous nanobots in your bloodstream?
I'm still alive.
Give it time. The fun's just starting. My legs, but you will never take my genius. My genius created this, and this will pound you into oblivion.
Oh, hey, a little warning next time, huh? Find the door. This is gonna hurt. Or not. They're not reacting to me. That can only mean Alistair succeeded, and I'm no longer Spider-Man.
Of course. The nanobots are altering your cross-species DNA. That's easily remedied with a few simple commands. They can just as easily be programmed to attack powerless buffoons.
Arms aren't long enough to activate those two levers. My web shooters. Can't leave without those. And my phone, too. I'm too weak to swing on a web, but I can still shoot a few.
reactor's still hooked to these railings. Maybe there's a way to move it. Rocket engine down here. I could blast my way through. Use this thing to make my own exit through the wall. Yeah.